get wet and the boat is wet.
Ah, good.
Relax.
Sorry.
It's all good.
Just gotta put some pants on.
Hey, talk nice to your sister. Look, I got you this job.
Miss DeSantis, Sal Falcone. Sorry for the delay. I needed to tie up some.
Move! Move!
On it.
Explosions. Safety's off. Move out.
Affirmative.
Mr. DeSantis, Al Falcone.
Rose!
Sorry for the delay. I need to tie up.
Hi. Yeah.
Zilch.
I'm running a little late.
Down at the pier?
Something awful.
Sure. Straight away?
Yeah, I gave
all
you
right.
A
right. No time like the present.
No.
Man, come
don't
in.
You want to know what's happening here?
Yeah, it's a goddamn massacre.
Lying right in front of me.
Oh, you sending someone down?
You don't care?
Okay. So I could use
well,
a hand here.
I'm sorry
here.
If
one big
death
cluster
doesn't fit into your Excel sheet. Yeah, I'll be in ASAP. Bye.
Is that a body? Oh, that's so gross. Ew.
Excuse me.
How are you, sir?
What the hell?
Step back.
Huh?
Laszlo? I'm really confused now. Is this shit for real? I mean, all that stuff you just said, are you serious? I mean, I'm getting used to hearing alternative ideas coming from you, but still, I don't know if you're messing with me or if you actually believe this nonsense. Okay, whatever. We can't have these discussions. Someday, it's gonna end really ugly. I mean, where do you get this shit from? Okay.
Junk. Damn it. Of course it breaks down today of all days.
Yes, hello. I was just calling because I was about to buy a ticket for your rail line and just wanted to make sure that it was safe. Doing some internet research and sometimes it's not really clear what the safety is. Oh, really?
Hey, who the hell are you?
Stay away from you, got it?
Like the 15th time this week. Can't they fix it? I'm sure I could fix it. How hard could it be? Whatever. So what did you make? Whatever. I'll try to call you later.
Just a sec, who are you again?
All right there.
I know you're up to no good.
And a good day to you, sir.
Doing? everything okay?
Hi there. How you doing?
Search formation. Move out.
Candles.
Right. Mr. Falcone, what I am about to ask you might be considered unethical.
Please, you know how I spend most of my nights? On top of a garbage can, shooting pictures through the window of a strip club. I mean, I'm one step above an ambulance chaser, so just, you know, shoot.
Very well. About a month ago, Silvio Caruso hired you for an acquisition job. I need to know what exactly it was you acquired, and I'm willing to pay you handsomely.
All right, I'll tell you. And it's not just for the money. It was a strange request. Never sat right with me. Felt wrong. Mm.
Tell me what happened.
Well, it's late at night. Caruso, he hands me a list. You know, like a list of names. Wants me to get DNA samples. You know, blood, hair, saliva, skin samples. And naturally, I ask what it's for, and he goes vague. Calls it a research study. Yeah, I know he's at least half lying, but I'm strapped for cash, so I take the job.
So, these names, who are they?
That's the strange bit. A school teacher, an environmental lawyer, a graphics designer. This one guy, he rescues sea turtles. You know, I ask him what gives, and I'll never forget his answer. He says, all bullies grow up, Mr. Falcone, and their crimes are forgotten. Sometimes the weak turn strong.
Enjoy yourself.
Oh, really, you don't believe me? All you catch is sardines. It's pathetic. You better believe it. I caught a 280-pound catfish. Yes, I did. No way you can beat that. It was so big, it was my whole family.
Well, what was it, an explosion or something?
Nah, nothing like that. One of those.
Thank you.
Hey!
What's going on?
Have I seen you before? Who are you?
Don't eat no swine, you hear? Good date?
Huh. Really?
I don't know you. Who are you? Stop it right there!
Amping up security around here.
Bit of overkill, don't you think?
Nah, just protecting their investment. They've put a lot of dough into this project, whatever the hell it is.
Hey, buddy, do me a solid and leave me alone for a second.
Looking fine today, sir.
I see you, but I got my eye on you.
Hmm.
Help! Help!
What's going on here? Is this like a murder?
Not good at all.
All right there.